All right, Leslie, so I'm guessing this is your second skydive? All right, so you here by yourself? You got, okay.
Friends,
hey, friends. So how you feeling about jump number two? All right, did you come out here for your first one? All right, you came back to the right place. How you feeling right now? Yeah, okay. All right, sounds good. Do you want to say anything to your family or your friends out there? All right, sounds good. We'll see you on the outside of the airplane.
She's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June.
Alright, jump number two. What's your thing? So that's the second go around. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I'll be back and I'll get my last
one. Alright, so what was better, the first or the second?
Second.
Alright. Sounds good. Alright,
let's get something. You have 3 words.
You get a couple pictures of
you're incredible. Me? Yeah. Oh, I thought so. I couldn't do it without you.
You know what? That was awesome.
So this is something you'd recommend to your friends and family?
Oh, I have. Check it out.
Well, you know, at least you gave it your best effort, right?
I did.
Well, I want to commend you for your second skydive. I think you did a really good job.
Hey.
I think you're somewhat of a natural, so you're working towards getting certified.
You
looks real
what?
Good.
You know what?
Okay. Well, you always got to hug the instructor for saving your life, right? We like that part.
Oh.
All right.
Woo! Hold up there.
A little chilly. A little chilly.
All right. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Head to all the plans that we